Nicolaus Matthei Ringius, also spelled Ringius or Ringen in contemporary sources, born ca. 1560 in Loima, died 1629 in Keminmaa, was a vicar of Keminmaa, Finland, known for his mummified body in the Keminmaa Old Church. He married Helena, the daughter of the Kemi vicar Simon Ruth, and followed his father-in-law as vicar. As vicar, he managed matters all over the Kemi Lapland area, but was not an unusual preacher during his lifetime. Ringius's reputation grew when his body, which had been mummified instead of decomposing, was found underneath the church floor during the Greater Wrath in the early 18th century. A legend of sainthood proportions surrounded him and people went as far as to go on pilgrimages to see his body. Ringius has been claimed to have said during his life, "If my words are not true, my body will decompose, but if they are true, it will never decompose." The special thing about Ringius's body is that it has not been intentionally protected from decomposition, but it has naturally dried up underneath the church floor. The vicar's body is still in the Keminmaa Old Church underneath the floor between the altar and the sacristy, protected by glass. Visitors may see the mummy during summertime, when the church is open for tourists. At least in 1875, the body still retained two arms, but one of them has later disappeared.